is, she has to buy her ticket.
No, the media...
You didn't have a press show. That's another thing. You didn't have a press show.
No.
But then you went ahead and gave a private screening to two reviewers. To Nikhat Kazmi and to Tarun Adarsh, which caused a huge...
I am not the producer of the film. Sajid Nariadwala is. I am the director of the film.
Yeah, but you sat there very openly saying, okay, this film I am not making for the critics. You said this in your press conference, right?
Yes.
And you said, so no point having a preview. You said this and then you went ahead and gave. So isn't this
I did not
partial?
Keep a press show. Sajid Nariadwala is the producer of the film.
But Sajid and Sajid decide things together or not?
Sajid and Sajid decide a lot of things together, but there are certain things which I do which he doesn't know of. There are certain things which he does which I don't know of. Very honestly. And why would I not keep a press show? The reason why I feel you should not keep a press show is because when they huddle together, they have a common opinion about a film. Houseful is the kind of film you enjoy. You saw it in the theaters. You saw people laughing. When you see it with an audience, no? Then you enjoy the flavor of the moment more. Maybe you can write in your review that I hated the film, but the audience seemed to enjoy it.
Now, before I went to go and see the film, you told me, switch off your brain coil.
Yes.
You told me this and that. And I was like, why are you writing a script that's brain dead? You're telling me that...
Because popular cinema... is about entertainment. I used to review movies myself.
Of course, the good, bad and ugly.
Probably the only critic in the world who has put his money where his mouth is. I have delivered two back-to-back hit films.
Look at the big fat smile on your
face.
But
it's a fact. You tell me one critic who has told the whole world how to make films and then gone ahead and made hit films. When a film is a hit, Goel, it means that audiences have accepted it.
But the critics haven't. Are you not interested at all?
Who gives a damn about critics? What is the term commercial? Commercial means it has something to do with commerce. Commerce means buy and sell. It's money exchanging hands. That means when you put your money through a box office window, he gives you a stub of a ticket which you go and watch a film. So are those non-commercial films, the tickets are sold free or they're given out free. So there is no such thing as commercial cinema and non-commercial cinema. There's something known as good cinema and bad cinema. And good cinema can never ever be rejected by the audience.
So are you saying that your film, you may need to switch off your brain, but it is good cinema?
It's entertaining cinema. And cinema is about entertainment. Cinema is not about curing cancer. It's not about changing your lifestyle or changing your mindset. And today I'm a much better person because I saw this movie. It's changed my life forever. No citizen...
Do you think you could ever make a film like that?
I wouldn't want to. I don't want to bore the audience.
If for the sake of entertainment, is no subject no go? Because you have made fun of gays, you have made fun of all sorts of communities.
Really? In fact, I'm very proud that my film somewhere promotes communal harmony. Like a Manmohan Desai film, you have a Gujarati character, you have a Punjabi character, you have a South Indian character, you have a Muslim character, you have a Sardar character. Where do you get to see these things?
So would you say then to
You have a Maharashtrian character.
That who film. Are getting really offended by all this, that just take a chill pill.
No, but they're not getting offended.
They are. I'm telling you, there have been those who've liked it. And those who are ready to kill me. I mean, I've got tweets like saying, why even copy scenes from Hollywood movies and remix old songs? Don't you have anything creative in you? Mm. Houseful is the most superlative, huge bore. Mm. Tell Mr. Sajid Khan this.
Fair enough.
So, there are a lot of people who have said things like that.
It's that person's point of view. And
I agree.
Everybody's point of view has to be respected. See, when you make a large-scale commercial cinema, or like I said, pot boiler, you have to be ready for a lot of brickbats.